particular. Teenagers are online constantly. We are on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, any form of social media, any way of connecting with our friends, really any way of being online. What you might not have realized is that a lot of the times companies are collecting a lot of personal information about users on their websites. They do this to earn money, mostly, to target ads towards specific groups of people. And one concern that has arisen over teenagers being online so constantly is that they are not entirely voluntarily giving up access to their personal information. So one idea that has arisen across the world, not even just the United States, is how to reduce the collection of personal information sharing, of personal information from minors. One idea that has arose on how to do this is to change the way we ask questions about if you want to share personal information or not. The idea that has arisen is if we want to have negative default settings when we ask people if they want to share information.